All right, tax time coming up. I'm gonna give you guys 3 tips to test drive cars, all right? Check it out. Number one. First thing you want to do is check brakes. This is how you check brakes. You want to check those brakes real good, you understand? Take 2 feet and slam them down, all right? Number 3, you want to check and make sure the car's not overheating. Let me show you how. First thing you want to do, is you want to look at the indicator right here. All right? You don't want it ever to go past 210, ever. 260, you're done, son. Number 3, this is the most important one. This is the most important one, all right? Do not buy a car with a check engine light on. Let me show you where to look. All right? Now, y'all know I gotta keep it real with y'all. When you go to a car dealership, when you buy a car off the street, let me tell y'all, before they sell you the car, they shut the check engine light off. Oh. Let's just keep it a B. Let's just keep it all the way real. You know what I mean? Listen, they're gonna shut the light off. Alright? I'm Earth, Real McCoy Auto. Thanks for watching.
You like new, we at the top. Yeah, we lost a lot, but that's just how it go. But check the scope. If y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 24. Let me focus, can't be zoning out. He pulling up now, he double pop.